Seattle for basketball tournaments was a regular occurrence for me as a kid, and every now and then I get a chance to come here and watch the Huskies play. I had always dreamed that one day I'd be able to put that jersey on and go head to head against UCLA's or against Arizona's and be the guy that kids from all over the area come to heck yeah to watch and cheer for. I never really considered playing anywhere else. Home was where I wanted to be, especially as I saw top players from my city before, like Curtis Allen, CJ Massengale, and from all over the area, like Brandon Roy, Will Conroy, Nate Robinson, Trey Simmons, John Brockman, and Spencer Hawes. Pass up offers to play at top programs across the country. They prove that you can really get the best of both worlds by staying home to put on for your city and winning at the highest level. When I finally got here in 2008, Coach Romar and the guys already had a good thing going with the real momentum. My goal was to take it up another level. I think we did just that. Pac-10 regular season champions, two-time Pac-10 conference tournament champions, three NCAA tournament appearances with the Sweet 16. It was truly an unforgettable experience and one I think we'll all cherish forever. Words can't describe how grateful I am to be standing in front of you guys today. Getting my jersey retired is more than what I dreamed of as a kid, and knowing my name will last here forever really means the world to me. The University of Washington provided me with the opportunity to pursue my dreams, which I am living today as a college graduate and an NBA player. More importantly, the relationships I've made here have been invaluable and shaped me into the person I am today. I want to thank the whole training staff, the academic advisors, all of my coaches, Coach Shaw, Coach Fortier, Coach Shields, especially Coach Lorenzo Romar and Coach Cameron Bowen. Molded me into a better player in person. My teammates, for all the laughs, cries, dances, battles, and great memories that came with the bonds of brotherhood and we built over the years and that will last forever. The fans and Dog Pack for support and the energy you always brought each and every night. My friends and family who have been with me along the way. My beautiful wife and kids, and specifically my parents, who I know I wouldn't be standing here without. You guys taught me everything and I love you. Thank my coach, my AU coach Jim Marsh, who's here, who was at every one of my games. Finally, I'd like to thank God for everything. It hasn't ever been easy, it still isn't, but he's blessed me over and over again, and standing here today is just another example. This one is for my little sister. I wish she was here right now to celebrate this special moment. I love you. Thank you again. I love you guys and go Dawgs.